This enemy is very tanky and has a lot of HP. It will take forever to kill him, but luckily, there's a trick. If you made him enough damage, he starts to roll at you. Simply run to the beginning and hide here. While we're waiting, use this time to like and subscribe. He is way too fat for the railing and rolls into his death. And that's how you beat this tanky dude.